Hi, hello everyone. Welcome to Street Kitchen. Cooking is my passion. Sharing is my habit. Now I am going to prepare very tasty pizza.
The ingredients required for making pizza are
all-purpose flour,
olive oil,
dry yeast, pizza cheese, salt,
green olives, black olives, oregano, mixed herbs, red chili flakes, pizza sauce,
black pepper, sugar, corn,
yellow bell pepper, red bell pepper, green bell pepper, onions. Now I am cutting all vegetables into pieces. I have taken some hot water in the bowl. Now I am adding dry yeast into hot water. Mix it properly to dissolve. I am adding some salt to this mixture. Adding some sugar. I have taken another bowl. In this bowl, I am adding all-purpose flour. Now I am adding the dry yeast mixture to flour. Let's mix it. adding olive oil. I am applying olive oil in the bowl. Adding pizza sauce. Adding pizza cheese. Green bell pepper. Yellow bell pepper. Red bell pepper. Onions. Sweet corn. Green olives. Black olives. mixed herbs. Oregano. Black pepper. Red chilli flakes. Cheese. Let's bake the pizza. Our pizza is ready. Let's taste it. Pizza is so delicious. Very, very tasty.